Definitely dope.
You find me offensive, I find you offensive for finding me offensive. Hence, if I should draw the line, any fences? If so, to what extensive? Any should I go? Cause it's getting expensive. Oh. Being on the other side of the courtroom on the defensive. They say I cause extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to lengths this far at other people's expenses. I say you're all just too goddamn sensitive. It's censorship and it's downright blasphemous. Let's end this shit now, cause I won't stand for this. And Christopher Reeves won't sit for this neither. And let's clear this up too, I ain't got no beef with him either. He used to be like a hero to me. I even believe I had
stood up,
one
brother.
Of those 25 cent stickers on my refrigerator.
Right made my brother.
Must have put a hex on him for later. I feel like it's my fault. The way that I stuck him up between him and Lex Luthor. I killed Superman. And how ironic, I'd be the bad guy, Kryptonite, the Green Chronic. Cause I ain't got no legs or
sweet,
no
spit
brain.
The hook.
Nice
beautiful.
To meet you.
Lovely fish, my brother.
My name is, I forgot my name. My name was not
and
to become
one.
What I became with this. Level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is Rain Man. Now in the Bible it says,
don't drop it in here, brother. That's a big hole.
Two lesbians in bed, half homosexual sex. Unless, of course, you were given the consent to join in. Then, of course, attend a course in his bisexual
fuck
sex.
This, I'm not
which
sure.
Is in his bed. Why
yep.
Don't you show some remorse for your actions, either before, during, or after performing the act of that which is normally referred to as such. More commonly known phrases that are more used by today's kids in a more derogatory way. But who's to say what's fair to say and what not to say? Let's ask Dr. Dre. Dr. Dre, a question if I may.
Yeah.
Is it gay to play
let's
put
go
with a friend
yeah.
And watch his butt when he tees off?
Yeah.
Put, I ain't done
smoke.
Yet. And football, the quarterback yells out, put, while he
right.
Reaches in another grown man's
right.
Ass, grabs on his nuts, but just what
fucking
if
break.
It was never
could
meant,
go.
It was just an accident, but he tripped, fell, slipped, and his penis went in, and he tiny little round line, and he didn't mean it, but his little weakness, just a little bit, and I don't need to go into any more details, but
well,
if he picks
that was
it
a bit scary.
Female, what is that gay? I just need
show
to
us, brother.
Till then, I just walk around with a manly
fuck the man today, bro.
I ain't got no legs
the man.
Or no brain. Nice to meet you. Hi, my name is. I forgot my name. My name was not to become what I became with this level
fucking
of fame.
Winner.
My soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is. You find me offensive. I find
ooh.
You offensive. Shit, this is the same verse. I just did this. When am I gonna come to my good senses? Probably today Bush comes to my defenses. My spider senses telling me Spider-Man is nearby. And my plan is to get him next and open up a whip-ass canister. God damn it, Dre, where's the goddamn beat?
Yeah.
Anyway, I don't know how else to put it. This is the only thing that I'm good at. I am the bad guy, Kryptonite, the Green Chronic, demonic. Yep, don't worry, I'm on it. I got it. High five, Nick Lachey. Stuck a pin in Jessica's head and walked away. And then she flew around the room like a balloon. I grabbed the last can of chicken tuna out the trash can and zoom. I headed straight back to the Neverland Ranch with a peanut butter jelly chicken tuna sandwich. And I ain't even gotta make no goddamn sense. I just did a whole song and I didn't say shit. Cause I ain't